to turn on or turn off NFC in Samsung Galaxy A23, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, select connections, and then on NFC and contactless payment, tap switch until blue to turn on or tap switch until gray to turn off, or tap NFC and contactless payments, and then tap switch until on to turn on or tap switch until off to turn off. To make mobile payment and read or write NFC text, place the area of your phone shown in the blue circle against the NFC reader. Tap switch until blue to turn on or tap switch until gray to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.